Hello everyone and welcome to my third video of Zoo Tycoon. Single player, load zoo, YouTube. Yes. Alright. Okay, so... what is... okay, so people need more decoration. So, yeah, I don't have any decorations. So, I'm gonna put the decoration over here. Decoration? I think maybe... what about fountains? I'll do Jaguar Fountain. Yes. 42, 41, 40, 39, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34, 33, 32, 31, 33, 2, 1, 0. Okay. Now we can place the Jaguar Fountain and connect it to here. And connect it to here. Okay. And let's see what it looks like. Aww, there's a baby jaguar! And the mother jaguar. Okay. So, I have more, challenges. So, yeah, I've done that, I'm just waiting for that one. Animal release. All of it centered around the antelope and kangaroo. And I was just editing the second video when I realized that this is almost out of water, so I'm gonna refill that when I'll okay, so what's here? Social need. Okay, well, let's see. Oh, Dougie's here. Hello. Charlotte. Okay,
Dougie's here.
Yeah, Dougie's here. Okay, so let's see. Do I have any animals? Animals. That I can put. Oh, I don't actually think it's here. Okay, so let's check on these. View animals. Princess, level 11, level 3, level 13. Okay. And I just saw there's some poop in here. Poop, 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 poop. Okay. Let's check. Social need. There's nothing we can do about social need right now because the small enclosures can't hold as many animals as the big enclosures. So, cleanliness. Okay, select animal. A bunny. Come on. Come on. Yes, you like the water, don't you? Yes, spray! Spray your face! It's fun watching the animation. Isn't it, Dougie?
Dougie! No!
No! Go go wash your bear. Yeah. Okay. So that's done. Gastro.
Gastro.
Okay, that shouldn't be too bad. Too bad. Okay. So, is there anything I can do? Interactions. Okay, I have that. And then animal care. Oh no. Refill. I don't need to refill that one. Okay, so now we still have to wait. Oh, they still need more decoration. Let's place more. I'm thinking maybe we could go with a lion statue. We can place the lion statue there and connect here. Okay. Actually, maybe. Let's see. So, animals. Donated animals. Okay. What? Okay, so animals. Animals. She's happy, or almost. Say more. Princess? Okay. I'm gonna get rid of the feeding station so that I can place a feeding interaction that will level up Seymour or whatever his name is. So then, he's still not very hungry. So when he comes, I can feed him this. A food, and he'll level up. So I just need to wait. Then lots of waiting. Okay, he's coming. Let's offer him the food. Offer food. And another food, I think. A banana. Even though this is a bit weird. Offering a kangaroo a banana. Okay. Yay! Okay, and I will feed Fiona. Then you can see what feeding a baby looks like. she's coming. And I need... Oh, right, I forgot to pick up the food. Okay. Sorry, let's give her a leaf. And offer the food. Nom 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 nom. He's really fat. For a kangaroo, at least. Ooh, do you like that? Do you like that? Yes, you do. Okay. So this one's a giraffe, an antelope. I will... Ooh, more poop. Clean that up, clean that up. I will see whether... No. Okay. So maybe that doesn't actually work, but it usually does. But yeah. Okay, I will place a feeding station again. Okay. What else can I do? What? Eh. At least there's another free space. Let's free animal. Magazine website photograph. Baby antelopine kangaroo. Yes, we can take a picture of Fiona. If we can find her. Ooh! Why is a male and a female fighting? Shouldn't it be two males? They should fix that. Oh! There she is! Okay. I don't actually need to keep it for them to, have the photo. So yeah. Wait a second. What is this? Oh. Okay, it says that they need me to clean the restroom. Wait, is that what it says? Sorry. Nyla Antel- Oh, not the restroom. Okay. So over here, edit exhibit. Poop! Clean up all the poop! Poop, 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 poop! Yay! So... Burger barn. Okay, that... that is not a problem. Because it's just there. 6 seconds. 2. That was really easy. But yeah, just in time. 1.83 seconds. And anyway, more board guests. Okay. If you didn't know, you can actually push a buggy with your feet or with your body. So it wants me to build something that will entertain them. Sure. Okay, entertainment. I will build a balloon shop. Wow, that's big. I'm just squeezing it. Squeeze! Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze! Squeeze. Okay. We can connect that. And one last one. I don't want to have to connect. I don't want to connect it all the way to there. These two. So, yeah. More food and drink and more dec- Are you serious? More decoration. Best kept animals. Animals are good. But they need more food and drink. Okay. I can give them more food and drink. Some soft drink. Oops. Okay. I just wasted 100 zoo dollars, which is more like $1, I think. But they need more entertainment! Oh my god. So much to do to satisfy their needs. Oh my god. Cuddly toy shop. Yes. Oh my god. Too many researchers that take too long. What else do they need? Decoration. So I can put more decoration. I think I will do scenery. Grasslands? Maybe I will do a small rock. I'll put it over here. Ooh, Sui alpaca, cordofan giraffe, sloth, constrictor, antelope, tropical small, outback large. Okay, good. So I can finally get the kangaroos more of their kind. So I'll move this. I'll move it over here. I don't need to be able to connect it because I can just put this and I'll show you how to transfer them. Yes. Oh, right. They needed more entertainment. Cuddly toy shop. Not there. Here. Oh, here. Yes. Still more. Okay, I will. That is 5. So, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8. So that should be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, just enough to place 7. I mean 8. So I guess I can put them along here. I mean, why doesn't this have a parking lot? I'm wondering too much. So 45, 44, 43, 42, 41, 40, 39, 48, 46, 45, 44, 43, 42, 41, 40, 49, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay. Now I can place the Outback Lodge after I finish cleaning up all these stinky rubbish bins. Okay. Alright, so Outback. Outback Lodge. Ooh, I forgot how large this actually is. I think I'm going to have to move this. Move that there and connect it to here. Then I'll move this. Over here. And connect it to here. And connect it to here. Why? I don't know. But why would they want to go to this one when they have this one? But I will also I can't talk. Yeah. Okay. I will also connect it to the tropical. No, not tropical. Grasslands. Grasslands? Oh my god. Temperate forest? Yeah, I think temperate forest. Never mind. Well, Outback Lodge. I will add that. No. I will not add that. Move this. I'll just move this down here. In the meantime. In the meantime, yeah. And then I can finally place this over here. Yay. Kangaroos. Connect it to here, connect it to, so slow, connect it to here. Okay. So this is how you move the animals. View animals, select animal, move. And you can place the animal here. Yes. Select animal, move. Here, yes. Select animal, move. Here, yes. Okay. Is there any... What? Okay. Sure. Okay. Oh, that's why. Never mind. Okay. Donated animals. Okay. So then, do I have any reserve animals? Yes, I do. Why do I have these? What are reserve animals? I know! They're to place... they're to put in case all my animals die and my zoo loses its fame or people. Yeah. Okay, but I can add more animals onto Level Pine. I will put Caitlin. I will put... I will put Johnny. And I will put... Eve. But... I can also rename animals. So I can do... Oh, Fiona's the only one in here. Yeah, I'll keep Fiona as she is, but I want to rename Johnny. Because that's not a really nice name for me. Who's this guy? Johnny. Okay, so select animal. Rename. So I'm gonna name him Fitz. Like Fitz from Keeper of the Lost Cities. Yay! Actually, I know. I can rename Fiona Biana. Yes! Big brains. Biana. Also, yes, I need to place, something ran out in the, what? What lives in here? See what I mean? I don't know what lives in here. It's the Huacaya alpaca. Yes, okay. Yay! Okay, so exhibit items, animal care. Refill. And refill. What else is broken? Not wrong one. Meat feeding station and restrooms. Repair. And meat feeding station. Oh, I will repair as well. And meat feeding station in the commode bear. So exhibit items, animal care, meat feeding station. Oops. And zoo demonstrations. What's that? Sensory enrichment. Do I have anything that can do a sensory enrichment? No, I don't. Well, I guess I might, but I haven't placed them yet. Nyala, antelope, commode bear. Habitat happiness. Sorry, there's just a lot to do. I don't know what to do. Yeah. And I'm not really good at talking. Is that all? Then I'll sell. Yes. They're not very good with habitats, are they? Habitat happiness. What's wrong with their habitat? View animals. Outback. Huh. Yeah, this is an outback. I just have no idea what's wrong. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, best kept animals, animal release, and zoo demonstrations. Okay, I can release, few animals. I can push. I can release, what, Seymour. Yeah, I'll release him because he's too violent. Okay, and zoo demonstrations. Oh yeah, but first I wanted to view animals. South African giraffe. I have no idea what's wrong with the habitat. I mean, there's not much poop, is there? Animals. Adopt new animal. Kangaroos. Antelope and kangaroos. I'll do Zachary and Clover. Okay. Then I'll rename. There. Okay, that should be habitat happiness. Good. Or better. Maybe I just need to... Why do they poop so much? Oh my god. Maybe they just need more. Even though their social need is still good. I'll do Cleo as well. Yeah, does... The more, the better. But that's affecting the... never mind. It works, so it's fine. Okay, so they wanted a giraffe, didn't they? Yes. I will do a giraffe. So many bat photos. Zoo inspection. Oh no. Okay, that's good. Tidiness. They just don't like tidiness. So I need to clean. I want a janitor, but I can't. Let's actually see whether I can get a janitor's station, shall we? Yes, I can. Research. Okay, let's see. They need more decoration. Are you serious? I'll do a lake. Small. Oh, no. Yay, I don't have to worry anymore. Okay. Sensor. What can I do? That makes a sensory enrichment. I mean, does. I can begin the Savannah Lodge. Okay, animal nom noms. South African giraffe. Oh, wrong one. Oops. Well, I can... sorry for me doing all of this random, but I just want to get as much done as I can. Oh. I should actually finish up soon. Yeah. So I'll refill this and we can... Yes. Okay, so that should be it for this episode. If you want to see more videos, hit the like button and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye.